Here's another nice straight 69 GTO bumper we just finished. Here's a close up of the 68.9 GTO bumper. We used some high build primer, Z Chrome. It's orange. It's a really good primer. Bumper looks really nice. We've knocked it down with some 80 grit. That's your position to go ahead and block it out.